before we design our fakes. We need to concentrate on more than meets the eye. There are 20 years to go.